We're Combine Reality, and our mission is to bring open source AR headsets affordably to everyone. So this right here is a Project Northstar headset. And, Project Northstar is an open source augmented reality headset made from 3D printed parts. So this right here is the Leap Motion controller, and that's used for hand tracking. And actually Leap Motion, now UltraLeap, initiated this project and released the original design files on GitHub. So we've got the LMC right there, and then we have two displays. These are actually displays intended for virtual reality headsets. These are 1440 by 1600 displays that are capable of being driven at 120 hertz or 90 hertz. And then right here, so we've got the displays right in here. Right here are the combiners. So these are half reflective and half transmissive lenses, if you will. And so the image from the displays, the images from the displays are being bounced off of these combiners and then back into your eye, which is, you know, going to be positioned right about here. This is a the headgear, obviously, so this rests on the top front of your head. And then this adjustment mechanism is off of a standard welding helmet headgear. So the cables going to this are a DisplayPort cable, and this is a USB cable that I've got run through here for the Leap Motion controller, and then this USB cable here is providing power for the displays. Now, inside the headset, and I'm going to show you another variant that I've got off to the side here, and that's one of the cool things about this project, is you can really make all kinds of different variants and customize it. This one is a little different. You can see I've moved the Leap Motion down a little bit and shortened this mount here. And so inside you can see there is a display driver board, and here's that display port cable hooked right up there. These ribbon cables are what's going to the displays themselves. Now on the front here I actually have an Intel T265 tracking camera. So this is a stereo cam that is basically purpose-built for giving 6 degree of freedom orientation and translation solutions. And what that means is that it is tracking the headset in space, the same way modern VR headsets do. So this is your inside-out tracking, as it's commonly referred to. So if I have a virtual object here, and the headset moves towards it, the image is getting larger to reflect that, as it were. So it appears to be getting closer and stays and staying fixed in space as you move towards it. So yeah, those are the basic components. It's the display driver board, the displays, the hand tracking sensor, the Leap Motion, and then a 6 degree of freedom sensor of your choice. So it could be the Intel, it could be a Vive tracker, a Vive puck, could be an occipital structure core. So there are quite a few options that you have in terms of what to put on there to track yourself in space. And of course, you could make a variant with any kind of sensor you want. You can put an IMU on there if you just want a three degree of freedom headset. The possibilities are pretty limitless. So yeah, that's a sort of a basic introduction to what a Project North Star headset is. Step one, go check out Leapmotion's original blog post where they announced Project North Star to the world. It's really great to start by seeing the inspiration for the project and how it was introduced to all of us. Step two, I would say, is to go to the GitHub repository, the original Leapmotion GitHub repository, and familiarize yourself with the contents of that. You don't have to dig too deep, but sort of familiarize yourself with the structure of the project. And then I would say join the GitHub server and ask the introduce yourself to the community and ask any questions that you have based on what you found in that GitHub repo. And then if you want to order a kit, you can head over to smartprototyping.com. That's hyphenated, smart-prototyping.com, where you can get the parts for this. And we've taken care of a lot of the difficult bits. We'd actually really appreciate it, since we're going to need everybody's support, if you'd head over to CombineReality.com and pop your email address into the subscribe field there to stay updated about our progress and when the campaign will launch.